Tired. You okay? Thank you. board. The seatbelt sign is still illuminated, so we ask that you please remain in your seats with your seatbelt fastened until the captain does turn the seatbelt sign off. You may now use all approved personal electronic devices, and we ask to use the lavatories located in your ticketed cabin. And please do not stand near the lavatories or the galley areas. For everyone's safety, please make sure your personal belongings are clear of the aisles. And again, waiter, please draw for a personal device entertainment, one of United's private screen options sponsored by the Mileage Plus Explorer card. To watch free movies and TV shows on your tablet or mobile phone, first connect to the United Wi-Fi network, then open the United app and select entertainment from the home screen. You can find more information in the back of the Hemispheres magazine for the seatback guide. And does include instructions on how to watch on your program and your laptop computer. Wi-Fi entertainment access is also available on this flight. After you connect to the United Wi-Fi network, go to unitedwifi.com. To use other apps and websites, you can purchase an internet access plan. When it's safe, the flight tends to be up and about. We'll be coming through with our in-flight beverage service. We offer complimentary beverages, coffee, tea, as well as wines, craft beer, and other alcoholic beverages that are available for purchase. In United Economy, a variety of snack boxes and refreshments are also available for purchase. You can find more details about the menu in the back of the Hemispheres magazine or the Seatback Guide. And we accept most major debit and credit cards, including those with the Visa, MasterCard, Discover, American Express logo, as well as the Mileage Plus Explorer Visa card. And again, you're invited to sit back, relax, enjoy your flight. If there's anything else we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Check around to make sure you have all your personal belongings and use care when when opening the overhead bins, as contents may have shifted. On behalf of United Airlines or Star Alliance partners in your crew for this evening's flight, we'd like to thank you for flying with us, and we hope to see you again on a future flight. And we do have a favor to ask those passengers who do not have a connecting flight, or if they have at least an hour, if you could just hold back a little bit. We have a big handful of people that are trying to make it to the front of the aircraft. Unfortunately, most of them are sitting in the back, and they have very tight connections now. So if you're not in a hurry with your, like, say, 30 minutes or less of a connection, if you could just hold back,
that's
let those
me.
Passengers off as quickly as they could, and let them try to get their connecting flights. They'd really appreciate it. Thank you again.
That will, like, make some stimulates movement, and of course, you know,